hold on.
I thought spiciness was about the sex stuff. And if we're talking about eating...
Oh, no.